Hi, this is Marcia.
And Melissa.
Here at Pookie's Pet Nutrition and Bow Wow Bakery, we support local nonprofit rescue groups.
Please opt to adopt.
Hello from Golden Retriever Rescue of Mid Florida.
My job with the organization is to help find foster homes for the dogs and also to bring them into rescue. I think the most asked question we have is, why do people give up Golden Retrievers? They're such wonderful dogs. The most common reasons are allergies in the family or divorce or people this year losing their homes. We usually get about 200 dogs per year and adopt them out. Our territory covers from Melbourne to Tampa and Clearwater area. And up as far as Jacksonville, we have fosters up in Jacksonville as well. We're down at Pookie's today, showing off dogs and meeting prospective owners. Find out more about our dogs at our website, which is www.grrmf.org.
Nemo is approximately about 9 years old. We found him when the vet estimated he was about a year and a half to 2 years old, running loose on a busy road. Put up posters all around the area for a month. Unfortunately, no one claimed him because he is an excellent dog and we're very proud to have him.
This is Chase. He's one of our dogs that's up for adoption. He's my 64th foster, and you can find out more about our dogs at grrmf.org.
Hi, we're here at Pookie's today, and we have Timmy Manley from the Golden Retriever Rescue in Mid-Florida. Came in at 11 and a half months old with a big tumor. Two vets gave him less than a month to live, and he is 6.5 years old now, so he's our miracle dog, and just a spoilt dog since we always never knew how long he had. We never really put him through a lot of training, but he loves diving to the deep end of our pool to get his toys. And he's a smart dog because he learned that from our oldest golden that used to do that. He just did it all on his own one day. And he will be a barker. Timmy, you want to bark? Bark. Timmy, bark. I'll do it when I don't want you to. We're here with the Golden Retriever Rescue of Mid-Florida. We want to thank Pookie's for allowing us to come in to show off some of the dogs that are up for fostering or adoption, and to show off ours. We have three of our own, and they're a joy in our life. So if you need a great dog, Golden Retrievers are for you. And one thing we'd love to let you know about is that if you want to adopt a great dog, Golden Retrievers are the perfect ones. But if you already have too many or you just can't have a dog, another great way to support our efforts are to donate to the Golden Retriever Rescue Mid-Florida. You can go to our website, grrmf.org, and find out all about donating or fostering or adopting.
Greetings from Pookie's! Pookie's.